In 1942, the Luftwaffe, aware of the development of a long-range rocket by the German army, began intensive development of a rival weapon, a ramjet flying bomb. The flying bomb entered service ahead of the army's rocket and became known as the V1. Launched from ramps situated in the Pas de Calais, flying bombs were used to attack London in an offensive that commenced on June the 13th, 1944. Basically simple in design, the flying bomb was an economical and effective weapon of war. Traveling at speeds of up to 440 miles per hour, it severely tested the air defenses of England. In early September 1944, the flying bomb launch sites were overrun by advancing Allied armies. In a three-month offensive, the bombs killed over 5,000 Londoners, maiming and wounding many thousands more.